It's a big into game today, but a solid 1-0 win away at Nantwich. What are your thoughts on the game?
Weren't the prettiest, but obviously this stage just about the points. Mm-hmm. What we needed was a win, so job done.
Yeah. Story. It was great to celebrate the fans after knowing safety's secured.
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, it's been a long old season, and I imagine being down there fighting has gone even longer. So the fans, the staff, the players, everyone's buzzing. That.
Yeah. It's great to get over the line before the Saturday, before the Monday of the cup final, really, isn't it, as well?
Yeah,
going into that last game.
Yeah, definitely, obviously. Well, it all depends how you handle pressure, but whatever happened, you'd have to deal with it, so at least it has happened.
You're coming to the side under Alex and Andy. How have you found it so far? I mean, you've been playing by yourself. You scored a crucial goal against Witten, so you've played your part, definitely, haven't you?
Yeah, I've enjoyed it. I think I've been here just under 2 months or whatever it is. But yeah, it's been positive. The performances as a team, I felt every game we've been in that no one's outclassed us, outworked us. So we've shown a good account of ourselves.
Yeah, looking forward to the cup final now against Rochelle.
Yeah, should be good.
Good. Cheers, Biggie. Thank you.